Hi, my name is Pamela Thomas-Fields. I live here right in this great city of Atlantic City, and I am pursuing for the seat of Mayor of Atlantic City, the first woman, hopefully, and make history in this beautiful town that we call AC.
You worked for the city?
For the city of Atlantic City, yes, in community economic development. I'm also an adjunct professor at Stockton University, alumni as well. So my background, I've done some things for helping revitalize the downtown, a summer youth program for our young people here, several boards and civic associations, just getting the engagement and concern of the whereabouts of the direction of some type of vision. With development and home ownership and definitely education and health. So thank you so much, and I'll be making my formal announcement.